everyone, Joshua14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Go video. This is the 8GB model playing Guacamelee 2. Played great on the Surface Pro devices, and no shocker here, it's a lightweight game and plays great on the Surface Go with a controller. I'm using the Xbox One Bluetooth controller. 1280 by 800 and V-Sync is on, performance is high, yes to everything. So, I've already played the intro to the game, no problem. Happened in the game anyways. Rock solid. Save us, Juan. I'm gonna push the snot out of him. The Mexiverse is in grave danger. Jump through this portal, I'll meet you on the other side. Oh man. Sensei has been kidnapped by ninjas. Are you a bad enough hombre to rescue El Presidente? Okay, last portal. Pueblucho, Dark. This is it. So, I am playing with the fan on. Doesn't seem that warm either way. So, safe to say, this game should be whatever all those thingamajiggers are. The end of the Mexiverse. No! Okay. Gameplay, por favor. Lots of cutscenes setting up this thing. Find the mask. Barely even breaking a sweat from 60 FPS, so this is good news. a fun platformer, Metroidvania style kind of game. Alright guys, we're going to call it there. But hope you enjoyed this one. We will catch you in the next installment of Gaming on the Surface Go. Take care.